Jericho Disruptive Innovation is here at the Air and Space Power Conference to show what we can actually achieve if we're given the opportunity to innovate.
Bottom-up innovation is really important because it improves our systems. We can bring in revolutionary concepts that we may not have considered.
We don't start with nothing. You always start with an idea, but that idea is then enabled by funding to actually generate the capability. And if we share our culture of innovation in Air Force, it may catch on in other parts of the organisation.
Amy is the Air Force's AI chatbot, and she's the combination of two technologies, life-size 3D holograms and natural language processing artificial intelligence chatbots.
I can answer questions on the conference program as well as Jericho Disruptive Innovation.
We use Amy to help educate Air Force aviators on how to use these technologies, but also to develop new use cases that we can use to increase our own capability. We've had a lot of positive feedback on this particular technology and how it actually is very impactful in delivering communication.
Edge Air Force is a program that was created to foster and support bottom-up innovation in the Air Force. A lot of our work is towards creating Jericho Labs on bases.
Jericho Labs are a group of makerspaces, the place where somebody can conceptualise their ideas and turn them into reality. We look for submissions from our aviators around the Air Force to help solve problems in the workplace.
We're showcasing a few different projects that we've been developing over the last 12 months at the conference today.
One of them being Project 8-Ball. In the past, to determine the best location for a radar site, it took a huge number of man hours. This program helps to narrow it down from hundreds of man hours into a number of minutes.
In addition to that, we've also got the Digital Evacuation Handling Centre, and that's converting our paper and pen-based emergency evacuation process into a digital process, making sure that we have better data retention and a much faster process, so absolutely helping in crisis environments. People are surprised by the fact that the members are the ones that are actually building these projects. As contractors, we're here to support, but it's actually the member that is doing the developing, the designing. They maintain IP and project management of their ideas. So they're from the start to the very end in charge of and supported to do their project.
The feedback has been fantastic. People are amazed at some of the things that we are doing. They're looking at the way that we interact with our small, medium enterprise companies that support us. And they're also interested to replicate what we're doing in their Air Force around the world.